Now to an update on the COVID-19 pandemic. The FDA approved one of the COVID vaccines for ages 5 to 11, but those kids cannot receive it just yet.
Has more on the next steps in the process as younger children wait to be vaccinated. DeSharian.
Mike, Dana, the last age range approved for COVID-19 vaccines were ages 12 and up, but that age could be officially lowered as soon as next week. The change could come as booster shots have steadily increased in Knox County among those who are eligible to receive it. The Knox County Health Department says they have also seen more people receiving their first vaccine doses as well. One age group that could soon be receiving their first vaccines are children ages 5 to 11. Now it's up to the CDC to make that decision.
For the younger ages, the Pfizer vaccine has been approved by the FDA. We have to await final approval by the CDC and approval by the head of the CDC, but that should occur fairly quickly. So we do anticipate by next week, we should be able to start giving vaccines to children age 5 to 11.
Dr. Stewart also recommends parents to get their child the influenza shot as well to protect them during flu season.